bright November. Not. It's not bright out there, but we're bright in here.
Yeah, particularly with all these lights on.
Bright lights and everything.
Here we go, so, look at that. Hey!
Look at my lights, aren't they wonderful?
And just in case she's not bright enough. There we go.
There you are. It is definitely a bright November, even if it is dull outside. Mm. We're here to lift your spirits, aren't we, Mark?
Hope so.
We are.
Or at least lift our own.
So, I'm all layered in Caraclan. This is a Turkish collection, which is not at all well known in England yet. I try to discover new things to show my customers, because I like quirky stuff and I like things that not everybody has got. So, here we are. We start with the layering. Let's show you this jacket, which is absolutely gorgeous. Here we are. Has it got pockets? Oh, not really.
Caraclan is so new, it's not on the website, is it?
Yeah, it's not on the website yet.
Yet.
So Mark will put it when he's got time. So this is the jacket.
2022.
So yeah, that's right. Very little time with Mark at the moment. Very busy man. So, there's the jacket. We take one layer, we start with one layer off. Okay. Mm. Now, here's the waistcoat.
So it's a real Turkish delight, isn't it?
It's a very Turkish delight.
It's like a clothing equivalent of baklava.
No idea.
In layers.
I've no idea. And as you can see, look, the shirt, you can ruche it, you can knot it, or you can have it loose.
Wow.
Beautiful, beautiful details, I think. And the waistcoat is so cute. I think it's... And it actually got a pocket.
Do you love your pockets?
Yeah. It's got the pocket. I can put my phone in there and my lipstick.
You can put a tablet in there.
Yeah. And now, wait for it.
This oh, my God. Hey.
Look at this skirt. It's beautiful. Look at that.
Mm.
Yeah?
There we go.
It's got this beautiful netting at the bottom. It's really lovely. But what you don't know is that it's a wrap over skirt.
Oh, so right.
I'm going to undo
it. Oh, my God.
Are you ready? Yes.
It's like Bucks another Fizz on layer. The... Like, yes. It's a bit like Bucks Fizz on the old Eurovision Song Contest, isn't it?
Another layer. I've got beautiful leggings.
Are you making your mind up?
Look at these beautiful leggings. Half leatherette and half stretch, jersey stretch, okay? Mm. And we have not finished yet. Now, let me show you the outfit with the leggings.
Have you got Caraclan underwear on as well?
Without the jacket. And now, this way, Mark. Yeah?
Right. All right.
I'm going to add something else of Caraclan.
Oh.
My favourite jacket.
You're going to put a layer on.
It's what I call my poodle.
Yeah.
If Mark won't let me have a poodle at home.
You can have one stuffed if you want.
This is my poodle. Look at that.
I need to do this up close so they can see the texture of this, because it really is quite unusual. It's like
it's like it's torn,
but it's deliberately torn.
But deliberately torn. Yes. Well. Now, this collar, if you don't like too much poodle around your neck, is removable, so you can wear it with the poodle collar or without. On the sleeves it is attached.
But remember, the collars are for life, not just for Christmas.
They are, yes. So here we go. So I showed you in one outfit, I showed you the skirt, I showed you the leggings, I showed you the shirt, the waistcoat, the jacket, and the coat jacket.
So all you have to do now is buy all of them.
Wow, yes. And then you go to work with a skirt, then you take it off with the leggings out in the evening for a drink, and then when it's cold, put the poodle on.
There we go.
Okay. So, if you like any of this, please ring me, email me. All the details are on my Facebook, on YouTube, and on Instagram. So, thumbs up, like, bling, hashtag Bright November.
And we've even got IGTV working now.
Yeah. Yes, we're getting so good at it.
Bye-bye.
Bye.